You guys play each other, I'll take a little breather. How's it going, Lord Chat? You guys having a good one? That's a better gimmicky. That's a better matchup. He just called my Baldo gimmicky. The nerve of that guy. No one's ever said that once. Wow, nice. Dan, you're pretty good at landing on your feet after 2KB. Yeah, I have played on Dolphin before many times. Who? Astro? How do you not know? Yeah, you gotta use Bull Rush?
Huh. I feel like
they can be sidewalking and connect. What am I missing? Is there some cool shit going on the Dago stream? Oh, Dago versus Alex Meyer? What is this, an exhibition? 5-2?
What's going on over there with all that tapping?
Double bass pedal? So Dago versus Alex Meyer, man. That guy won his first Wednesday night fights last week. What's the matter, Beel? You look like you've seen a ghost. Getting beat up by the comeback kid. Trying, Dan. That was a Beel tactic. Alright, now it's Alucard. So how was it 5-2? Are they playing 1st to 6? How is it 1st to 6? Daigo versus 5-second rate American players. Who are the 5-second rate American players? Alucard's good. I mean, I'd say he's like not second rate. He's a top 8 contender. Every tournament he's at, he's a top 8, right? Oh, it's 1st to 10? Oh, it's not Alex Myers. Wait a minute, I'm confused. A second ago I looked over and it was Alex Meyer. Do they alternate players every game or something? I'm not sure on the format. Oh, it's US versus Daigo. Gotcha.
Why?
Julio.
Yes. Never want to go into that stance. Ready?
Versus Mitsuki. Yeah, what about my dad?
Thank you.
Yeah, my car is gonna get pissed. Hey, beige pony. What the hell does that say? Beige panini? Hey, bagel panini. Thanks very much. I really appreciate that. Brand new, fresh sub, huh? What about a bagel panini? It's of your people. The Jews. He's Jewish.
Oh!
Wow! Stabbed you in the knife. Yeah. Ouch, yeah, broke through, counter hit. Crazy. What move did you do? Hey, thanks again, Panini. Bagel panini, I like it. Do you like bagel paninis? I've never had a bagel panini, but I do like bagels. And every time I've ever had a sandwich that's using bagels as the bread, it's been exquisite. Cream cheese, salami, you know, let me guess. Whoa, Dan's getting a little tantrum-y. What do you think?
Right after the crouch frames were over.
Fight. You guys are all watching the Balrog game. Oh wow, Alucard won one. Secret DLC Discord tech? Wow, he's getting thrown. Dago. Alright, here we go. Target combo. EX punches. Corner trap. Boom, it's the low this time. Bitch! Ooh, is it a dizzy? Nope. Dago's still gonna win this. Bagoosh with the super? Why did he do that? Is that what he wanted to do? All three of the wins are from Alucard? Get out of here. Wow. Alucard, man. Come on, man. Get him. He's washed up. He's like Dan. Nice, Dan. Oh, lights out, Dago. Go back to Russia. Or wherever. Nice. Ties up the round count. Alucard. Oh, and I look over. I'm watching two dope things happening at the same time. I'm looking over here and Beel's getting wrecked by Poseidon. And fucking Alucard. Poseidon's tied? Uh-oh. Dago's turning it up now, though. Alucard, give it to him. Uppercut. Nice one. Get him. Not you, Beel. Uh-oh. Oh, Dago! He blew it. There you go. I looked away when the super flash happened. Did he block the super? Daigo's drunk. He could be. Oh. That's pretty good. Good tech. Nice. You should have done. Oh, that was nice too. You guys are getting good. Why can't you guys do this shit against me? I'll pick a different character. This is no fun. Guys, they can't even perform. They get performance anxiety against me.
Guaranteed.
It wasn't guaranteed.
That was crazy.
You just didn't block it. You have to do back plus guard in that position to block it. Back plus guard. Is it a blow up for Julio too? Julio's getting fucked up. Get him, Dago. Julio's washed up. I take back everything I ever said about you. It's Mago that's washed up. Magoo. What's the score? Put those arms down, will you, Beel, for Christ's sake. Keep those down too. Keep both of those down. For Christ's sake. Are you sure you're not a Smash player, Beel?
I smash from time to time.
I had a feeling.
Smash MILFs?
You smash MILFs from time to time?
Smash MILFs.
I doubt that.
I think this is a song about his favorite thing.
Oh, is that a band? Smash MILFs? Alright, I'm gonna have to bring out the Yo Man. Since you guys think that it's Valdo that's giving you a hard time, let me show you a thing or two about my pal the Yo Man. Oh man, my buttons are no good. I didn't mean to push both of those though. I didn't even mean to do that. There we go. Now we're good to go.
Fucking cheer.
I was winning.
I don't think that by definition BL could ever be the one to catfish somebody.
What does a catfish mean?
It's when somebody like sends a picture of somebody dancing.
Damn, elaborate ruse. What money? You don't know what catfishing is, do you, Beel? Let me teach you. Yoshi's about to teach you right now what catfishing is. Is that a fart? That was a fart?
Yeah.
You fucking gross bitch. That was a gross sounding fart and it was against rule number one. Don't do that. I almost lost that round because of that. Keep that shit out of here. I'm already dealing with Beel, okay? This guy's beating you today and he's celebrating. And when he celebrates, you know what that means. It's a fucking Smash tournament in here. Right? We need a... Get the foot out of here! No farting. Go in Charles's room for that. And Beel, when you want to celebrate, go in his room for that too. No farting or celebrating in here whatsoever.
Or jokes.
No jokes.
He said
either.
Or, but he did not say and. Farting and.
Beel, no talking. This is an amendment. Declaration of Paris. Oh god. Me? I don't know. I don't think so. Cool.
powerless the time between shooting myself and realizing I shot myself.
What does that even mean?
I found out, like, the battle. That fart an hour ago turned out to be a shit in my pants.
You're like a baby.
A hairy baby. I sound so many things.
Would you shut up? Girlfriend is a lucky woman. Beel. So sick. Eat my shit, Beel. Oh, that was like exactly the perfect amount of health left for that to work. Jesus, Beel. That was so sick. That was so sick. Oh my god, dude. Keep that shit to yourself.
Can you give this to Dan? Thanks.
Yeah, I'll give it to Dan. No, I'll give it to you. Can't believe you did that. Jesus Christ. All right, Dan, keep those farts to yourself. I was about to feed you something right there. I can't believe you sidestepped that last second. I was already feeding it to you. Fuck! Already feeding him shit. And he managed to miss his mouth by a centimeter. My fucking tiny hair. Catfish. I didn't do it. It's my fault. I didn't do it. Oh, Big Old Keith, thanks very much, man. And Beige Panini or whatever. Bagel Panini.
Thanks, Seattle.
I'm the only one rooting for Beel? Boy, why would you admit to something so silly? Alright, so you're gonna play that character, eh? I think this is harder for me than your nightmare.
Thank you.
Moochikin. Thanks, Moochikin. No, just in general as a character matchup. Maybe not. Hey, what's up, child? Which one? No, but I could cancel it or do an attack. I mean, I could do it fast, so you can't sidestep, you know? The move can be released early enough so you will not be able to sidestep. It doesn't have to be unblockable, you can do it faster.
Oh my god!
I think I might be wrong.
One attack around? That's fucked up. That's really fucked up. That's not, you can't win with that. Those odds are really bad. You'll never win. If you're only allowed to do one attack per round...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, you are so weak. If you're one attack. You can't charge it, and you have to be right next to the river. You just do a fast bullet.
I didn't charge it. That was just temptation.
Oh, the green herb shirts on Spooky Stream, that's tight. I gotta check that out. Familiar. I think I know him, or I've met him somewhere. Cool. I wonder who that is. I haven't gotten my shirt yet either. I had two packages coming to me. One with three shirts and one with three other shirts, because they gave me three for free. And three of my shirts haven't come in the mail yet. They're coming in September, which is weird. I think I ordered them incorrectly through some European version. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. Alright, Dan. Enough about you. Oh!
Oh! I get all that.
Spook me. That spooked me. I knew you were gonna do that, and I tried to challenge it, and I will never try to again. I'll never try to
again.
Well, you whiffed! What do you want me to do, man? You're whiffing like a schmuck. You should get a reward for a whiff punish. What the fuck? Is that three?
Yeah.
All right, you guys go.
Soul Calibur. Soul Calibur 2.
Oh yeah, I see him. There's a guy over there. Yeah, that's the guy. I don't know who he is. That's a cool shirt. What a good idea. Man, sometimes it just comes on you out of nowhere. I woke up and I thought of it. Comes to you. Sometimes it just comes to you.
Comes on you.
Out of nowhere. Sometimes. Hey, what's up, Giuliano? What's up, Lord Chatman? You guys doing all right today? What are they doing on stream right now? They've been showing this guy with the fucking green herb shirt for hours. Q&A with Daigo coming up shortly. Who gives a shit? No need to use curse words. I think I better take a quick look at something while these guys are busy. Just a sec.
Fight! Battle 3, fight!
Sorry about that intermission. What did I miss? What did you guys, who's been winning? Sounds like Beel. Holy shit. Coquito is there? At East Coast Throwdown? Coquito is the best. I hope he wins Capcom Cup. Damn. No use. Chat room, what character should I play against them? I want to do around the worlds with multiple different characters to show them who's boss, in case they don't already know. So it's gotta be a character that I can win with. You know, it can't just be some, you know, shitty character. Maxie's a bad idea because I'm not that good with Maxie. Yoshi is too good of an idea. I think I'm too good with Yoshi. It needs to be more of a challenge. Of course, everyone is just suggesting every character. Cassie is an interesting idea. Sophie is an interesting idea. Yeah, I might go with that. I might go with Cassie. How's that, May? Can you live with that? Can you live with Cassie? Or, I mean, you know. Cervantes is a cool choice, too. I like Cervantes. Asuka is not an advanced character. She's one of the most simple characters in Tekken. In fact, she's probably the most simple character because she has so many answers that don't require any knowledge. She has like broad option select answers. Like can-can, like 3 plus 4, back 3. No, I didn't, sorry. Long counter, etc. She's probably the easiest character in Tekken. Lizard Man, I don't have him unlocked, I don't think. Oh, or do we?
Oh my god.
Damn, what's the score? Oh, nice. Let me get at that.
One of the worst.
What happened, Beel? Put those down. You know the rules, for Christ's sake.
I'm not celebrating.
I don't give a fuck about celebrating, bro. It's about those damn smelly-ass fucking underarms you bring over.
Smellabrating?
Yeah, no smellabrating. All right.
Cass.
Yeah, Cass. This is an interesting fight. This is gonna suck, actually. Oh, maybe not.
Every time you switch it up, it moves
you. Oh yeah, you get fucked up because you take your full games to even remember. You're so lucky. I give you all this practice with all these characters, you don't give me shit. At least you get variety. Oh man. You too? We had each other's buttons? Don't even think about it. They made every character play that way in part 3. BB. She's one of the only characters that has that kind of style. Raphael. About to pierce your stupid toe. Fuck. It was so close. Ouch. That move is cheap. If it whiffed, though, I would have killed you, and I could have made it whiff, so you're lucky I didn't make it whiff, I guess. Shut up. I got ripped off there. Simple as that. There's no other way to slice that. There's only one way to slice it, and that's the way it got sliced. Shut up, Dan. Wise enough. fight. You ain't. You did a really slow, backhand.
Trying to get me talking? Who gives a shit?
Yeah.
Keep it down. Jesus Christ. Remember when Semi used to kick the shit out of me? For free?
Yeah.
No, no. Yeah, but not everybody. He didn't kick the shit out of me. Yeah, but Chris, I wasn't even good by then. Remember Alex Via beat me in NorCal?
No.
I got fourth and he got third. That was the best I had ever done. Fourth place. At a major. Yeah, he was alright. But by the time Nationals came around, he fell off like a lot. Yeah. Yeah, but he wasn't doing well. Alright, keep it down. Getting me talking? Alright, here we go. This is it. It's on now. Oh, God. Oh. Wow. What are you even up to? What are you up to here? Beel.